That fight's more like it right there.
That's the kind I like, yeah.
Kind where there's like six of them and then there's like one of them.
Ooh, a gold staff. Staff of imagination.
Whoa. You need to try that out with Dune.
Yeah. Oh, maybe you... It unlocks Blitzbolt.
Oh. So you're saying... Oh, and it gives me Constitution, too. I can always use that. I wonder if this is a... Ooh, this is a level thing, though. But you know what? All the effects happen anyway.
Yep.
Yeah, wow. Why was it unidentified? Oh, I bet this is one of those ones where it's like, you have to use this to... You know, complete the game or something. Here, Midori, you can use grenades. Oh, hey.
Oh, sorry.
Quick with the fingers. Let's see here.
Actually, I've got a lot of grenades that I don't ever use.
Well, I haven't used them, but there's a couple times where, like, Midori is, like, stuck and she can't actually get to melee. And so I'll chuck one then.
Mm-hmm. Smart.
Although sometimes they have gigantic AoEs, so I don't.
It can be problems.
Yeah, they have been. Yeah, geez, this staff of imagination. Jesus, this thing is ridiculous. Yeah, and also just randomly has a chance to set stunned when you attack with it.
Nice.
It's like, yeah, I just stun you. Why not? Make sure we don't lose. Make sure that wasn't a random drop.
Yep.
Well, I kind of doubt it, but. Now how to proceed here.
Yeah.
Chest over there.
And a devil portal.
Yeah, what? And that's where we change our face, isn't it?
Yeah.
I sent Dune another earth wand. I have one in case that comes up. All right, now be careful when you're walking around this shit.
Yeah. It will let you walk in the lava if you really want to.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't mind if that's your.
Mm-hmm.
Look, let's change our face. Nope, that's not what it does. Oh, hey,
makes things worse.
There's like tiger fire
things. Oh boy,
fire tiger. There's a lot of them too, by the way.
Wonderful.
Void ram. Oh, you remember the last time we had void stuff, don't you?
Yep.
It was in the forest of death.
Yeah. Of our death.
Yeah, several times, if I recall correctly.
Chanter and an assassin.
This one's gonna be problematic if we don't pick the right opening gambit here. Yeah, assassin who's gonna go invisible, and then 50. I wonder if we can kill these two without engaging those. I doubt it, though.
Yeah, probably. But not.
It seems like there's a really nice choke point up here, though. And then there's lots of lava for you to teleport people into.
Teleport, yeah, the final solution.
Always works. Except against King Boreas.
Yep.
Can't teleport him.
Invalid target.
So what do you think the... let me see where I can put the... Oh, who's that? Oh, that was the Earth Elemental. I get it. I can't cast that anymore. Instead, I cast this thing. If I do the coconuts, let's see where they go. I could put coconuts in front of that choke point there, and it would hit both of them.
And set them on fire.
I don't know that it would, although if I kind of ease it over to the right here, it might.
Yeah.
But I mean, you know, that could be step two, right?
Yeah. Step two.
Oh no, you were right. Yeah, it did it. Did a lot of horrible things. Oh, time to. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna be able to attack with this staff very often or ever. Although Blitzbolt has a one turn cooldown.
It's pretty good.
It seems now I'm kind of worried, but it seems like the elevation is going to work against us rather than equally screw us this time.
Yeah.
So what I need to do is see if I can make this work. No. Guess what? This thing will work. Oh, they're both burning already. That's good.
It is good.
Yeah, I think they changed something where you can't summon into the flames anymore.
Yeah, that's kind of crappy.
Yeah, it's like that's what we use our summons for. I don't know if you realize
that. Yeah.
So we put them in the worst places possible.
Because they like it.
We create those places. Oh, okay, I can put them there. I guess that's as good as anything.
Yeah, it's all part of the plan.
Don't you see? Go ahead and start that process.
Start the application.
Yeah, it's going to take a few turns to get them all.
Yeah, I don't think the RAM things are in it yet.
Good.
Yeah.
That one's getting dangerously close. Need to stay over there. Teleport doesn't have a very long range, though, does it?
No, damn, not really.
It needs to.
Oh, they're invulnerable. That can't be good.
Oh, the void rams are?
Yeah.
It says they have void aura on them.
Huh.
Which I don't know what that means, but.
Yeah. Sure, it means something bad.
Oh, yeah, they're walking through lava as well. So. FYI.
There's that.
FYI. It's an interesting capability they have.
Yes.
So we need to find the void aura spell.
Now, is your skeleton thing in there somewhere?
The. Nope.
He's gone.
I don't know what happened to him.
Yeah. Huh.
It was more than he could bear. I guess your fire elemental would probably be fine, but.
Well, we'll see.
Or something.
Get in there.
Took the poison. Oh, no.
Nope. That's lava.
Yeah, evidently. That's a little bit more than 58 damage, I think. I think Medora's going to hold action. Nope, we won.
Yeah.
Well, that was something.
Void aura, yeah. This is...
this is a new dimension to our battles here.
Yeah.
Dimension of invulnerability. See when find where the... Yeah, there it is. It's kind of lava, even though it doesn't really look like it. But you see the little ash piles that we left.
Yep. Ugh. Dangerous.
Yeah.
Wolgraf can teleport over to that other side.
And then we can give him the pyramid, do that thing again.
Yeah, there's a demon there waiting for him, though.
There's always a demon there waiting for him. Actually, oh, you know what it is? I bet we have to kill that stupid Immaculate Shepherd. I just saw them.
Where?
Back in the corner with the tigers.
Ah.
I wonder if we kill that thing that we can hurt these stupid things. I'm going to say that because I don't know that that's going to be the case.
Problem is we have to go through them to get to it.
Well, I mean, coconuts go over them.
This is true.
But somehow we have to get that. Over this lava.
All right, Wolgraf. Yeah, he can only see, like, right over here on the corner where that gold is.
Yeah.
Whoa, Dune, yeah.
Dune's fine, though. It's fine.
It's fine. It's all good.
All right, so we gotta be extra sensitive about this situation. Requires a lot of tact. Oh, they get to go first, no matter what.
And she didn't take much damage either.
No, but she didn't burn yet. See, that's, we didn't get to stage two yet. That's when it gets good.
Immune to burning, that is not good.
Oh, that's why she didn't do it.
Oh, she's got Avatar of Fire on. Dang it.
Yeah, that's a good thing about going first is you can cast a spell like that.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Dune has repositioned himself next to the lava. That's good.
Yeah, he's there. I'm gonna reposition this guy in front of us. It's like, deal with him, please.
Save us. Please save us.
From all this horrible stuff. All right. Yeah, I'm guessing their void aura is still one of invulnerability.
Spirits of Rivalon, weave shelter.
Hmm. Yeah, we got. They got five turns on that Avatar Fire as well, interestingly enough.
Yep.
Seems a bit high.
It seems a little high. Yep. Okay, we'll ref. Oh, good. The terrain.
Oh. Yeah.
That is my favorite thing.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, look at this Immaculate Enchanter next to Medora.
They're not having a good day.
No, they met their match.
Yep. I'm not going to be able to do much of anything.
Use a summon arrow.
Summon arrow?
Yeah, use an arrow that summons something.
Summon death.
Yeah, well, you need to give, I'm sure we can find something. We need to give something to Wilgraf to let him summon something.
Yeah, we can always use more summons.
Yep. Just testing it out.
Yeah.
Seems to be the case. I wonder if you teleport them. Well, no, I saw them go through the lava, so that's not going to help. Fortunately.
Yeah, this is about all I got.
Yeah, well, hopefully their attacks are fire-based. And that will be enough.
Yes.
Or maybe they'll just always miss.
It's fine,
yeah,
too.
Good.
No,
okay.
Not.
So, although, seems to be still net negative, though.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's a lot of damage. You were right there. What?
Huh?
With or seeing things. Ow.
Yeah, that's not, I don't know. Four turns of burning, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, there. Well, I've got this.
Nice.
How long can you survive that, my friend? Here, she's still poisoned, so should be. So you're saying there's a chance. I can see him. It doesn't matter.
Yes.
Oh, they're done.
That's it.
Get Wilgraf.
Yeah, too late.
No.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, good. Just a skeleton.
Yeah, don't worry about him. Like, hurry, save Wilgraf. Too late. Nope, he's done.
Nope.
Yeah, well, he was the only one to suffer the brunt of the whatever the hell this shit is.
Yeah.
These things that seem to have just gone back to passive once we killed the shepherd.
As good as a new penny.
Luckily, I guess even with the shield down, they would have been troublesome.
Yeah. Yeah, they did a lot of damage. Man, this is some weird encounters we're having in here.
Yeah, weird is what they are. Weird and terrible.
Yeah. I mean, I don't like fighting things that are invulnerable as a general rule.
It's a general rule. Yeah, I agree.
There's a staff kit on that table over there.
There's a bloodstone. It's got gold letters. It's weird.
Where do you see that?
Right across this lava. It's like a big thing. You see it? It's there.
Be more specific. No, I'm.
Can we shoot at it?
Yeah. Oh, you can see it from where you're at?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's like a piece of terrain.
Oh. Oh, you mean in the ground over there?
Mm-hmm.
That's not like a thing we can use, though, right?
I don't know.
Oh, that thing. I was looking at this weird little, I was looking at this thing. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, watch out.
Yeah, careful there. I thought I was looking at that thing. I was like,
oh, yeah.
I was like, yeah, it's gold bloodstone looking thing, but.
How many souls were sacrificed to
Christ? Oh, so this is like the Uber bloodstone.
Ooh.
And then darkness bind them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'd say Wolgraf can go get that staff kit if he wants to jump over the lava. And then it looks like it's demon time.
Where is it?
See the table directly across from the bloodstone?
No.
Staff kit.
Oh, I see it.
But I think you gotta jump lava to get to it.
Well, we're gonna unhook Dune this time.
Yeah. Good plan.
Yep. He's
like, oh, I see you. Let me go over there. Do, 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 do. Ah!
Yeah, there are demons there.
There are demons, plural. Oh, there's a big demon, too.
Yeah.
He's got a name.
Ulthrex. Yeah. Ulthrex is there.
Oh, by the way, they have Void Aura as well.
That's good.
That means that I'm sure that fight will go very well.
That's good.
There's got to be something in here to take that away. I wonder if killing that bloodstone will do it.
I don't think it took any damage from...
Oh, when you shot it? It seems not to. I wonder if I can have Medora put it in her inventory. Careful now. Nope. Since it's got the sword, I can't actually... Yeah, no.
Burning.
Yeah, not burning enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see... They're all Void Aura, so I don't know... That seems to indicate to me that we don't fight them. Because I don't see a shepherd around them.
Nope. Yeah. Yeah, my thinking is that would go poorly for us.
Maybe it's one of those, you know, quest fights that you're supposed to lose.
Mm.
Not that there have been any of those in this game.
Yeah, haven't seen a single one of those yet.
Well, always time for a new one.
It's always the first time.
Right. I'm looking around in here. Do you see anything in here that, like, indicates something that we need to do? I don't see any levers or switches or...
Probably there was something we were supposed to talk to.
That we killed?
Some other place. Yeah.
Maybe if I, maybe if Medora goes up there, they'll like, change their ways.
Be friendly?
Yeah, it's like, oh, you. Oh, for you, we're not gonna fight. Huh. Well, I say we... give it the old college try, and if it happens the way it seems like it's going to, then must find a different way. No, he's not. Oh. Okay, yeah, he did fight us then. He ran up and said something like, "Oh, look, it's happening." And I'm like, "Oh, yes, it is happening." A bad thing. All right, well, we're going to do something terrible.
Yeah. Nope. Yep, that's not good.
Maybe that's a trick.
That is not good.
They're not actually invulnerable.
Yeah, it's a trick.
Yeah. Their life bar just doesn't move. It looks like they're invulnerable.
Well, Void Crucifier. That's a good name.
All right, Midora. Let's see what happens when you give it your best shot here.
Get him.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, he's big. They
very big.
They called the Bethesda console set scale on him. See, the thing is, there's not even any item that we found that would do anything, I don't think.
Yeah, I think we're just not supposed to be here.
Well, yeah, but that's never stopped us before. I guess this first time for everything.
Yep. Oh, he's coming in.
Yeah, there he is. Yep, well, that didn't really matter, did it?
It's a thought that counts.
Yep. I mean, she did have an attack of opportunity, so. Mm-hmm. Just want to kill Wilgrim. Oh, boy. Well, how about Void Crucifier? Let's give him a shot here. Yep.
Level 15, I mean.
I mean, yeah, we should be able to kill him. I mean, I just don't understand. Yeah. Maybe we just go in this portal over here.
Can you interact with it?
No.
Yeah.
I'm going to go near it, though. All we have to do is the last three turns, and then they won't be invulnerable anymore.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It's one of those kind
they
of
can
fights.
They can be harmed by other elementals. That's what it is.
Right. Good plan.
Yep. Go get him. Whoa.
That was a great noise. Let me in. Anywhere but here is better. A little help here. Yep. Nope. That's the thing. I don't see anything on this map that would help us with this crap.
Ugh. Oh, and there's more of them. Void Torturer.
Why didn't I ever expect that?
Yeah.
See, up here, there's like this... Wait, is that the way we came in? Maybe that's the way we came in. I'm just looking. There's like this big gate, and there's a bunch of... Yeah, because here's the sand crap. So this is the way we came in. And we thought the sand part was bad. Can't even kill these... Can't even kill an ant.
No, it's got that aura on it.
Yeah.
Can't kill anything.
How to get rid... Oh, yeah, you're right. I see the other ones now. Let's bring them into it. Oh, you know what? I bet he can hurt them. Because he's...
Ooh.
From the other side.
He is. He's undead.
Now I'm going to die.
Get him.
Here. Use this. Nope, didn't work.
You'd find the Staff of Imagination.
Yeah. I don't have enough AP to use it, but... Help! Stand next to him. That'll do something.
Come on, you're not invulnerable to fire.
No one is.
No one's invulnerable to fire!
Great if we just needed to do like 1 point of damage and they just die. Come on. This guy's can't get, he can get through the aura. All right, let me.
Confound it.
Yep. No, the staff. The staff doesn't do that much. Maybe I can weaken them and that'll take away. Nope. Invulnerable. Dang it. Invulnerable also to status effects. Yeah, I don't. I'm not seeing anything that we're.
Yep.
I mean, they seem.
Oh, is that another one over there?
Yeah, there was another one. Yeah, he came.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
There's a lot of them. This might be the final boss.
Yep.
I don't understand why he's invulnerable, but.
So close.
I mean, how are we supposed to win against a vulnerable boss? It's ridiculous. Try teleporting him into lava, man.
Yeah.
Maybe not the big one. He might be an invalid target.
Oh, God.
Although maybe that's the one you need to now. Because we can last long enough for doing teleport 20 of these guys, I think. Just yeah, to stay just invisible forever.
Has to hide, yeah. The door is hanging in there.
Yeah, I mean, not for long. Yep. Yep.
Oh.
He got it. He's got cleave too, probably.
Yeah.
He just keeps on going.
Got great cleave.
Yeah. Yep. Try teleporting him, and if it doesn't work, I think we reload.
Here goes, Dune.
Invalid target.
He's valid.
Do it. Put him in the lava.
Target is blocked. It's not.
They won't let you.
Here's a little bit.
All it needs is a little. Yeah, no. he's fine with lava.
Yeah, he likes it.
Well. Man.
Would have been pretty cool if it killed it.
Yeah, I would have been like, okay, have a strategy. We can do this. We can keep Dune alive long enough to teleport 17 times. Like, I'm actually like convinced we could do that, but
yep.
Like with this stupid thing, I don't. Maybe the staff of imagination can do something to this. No. Like, I don't get why this is happening. It seems to be a bit of bullshit.
Yep.
Are you seeing anything else in this area that's got like a item or something?
No, did we find any waypoints here?
The only waypoint is up there on the cathedral, which we couldn't get down here from there. And that was the place we went in, that there was like the cave that like there was nowhere to go.
Mm. Yeah, we could regroup for a while. Come back later.
Yeah, where do you want to go?
Ask Zigzags about a giant bloodstone.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, we'll go get burned there instead.
Yeah, I forgot it. Is there a quest entry about that?
About the
is there anything we can do?
About the fireballs here?
Mm-hmm.
Let's look and see. We got a lot of open quests.
Yeah.
Kitty love. I don't think that's it. We got a key to the chapel basement from Loic. What could he be keeping there? Well, we already found all that shit. Loic, the priest of Solgrin, gave us a book and told us if we study it, we might be able to join the Immaculates. Pretty sure I got that book. I'm pretty sure it wouldn't let us take the test or whatever.
Yeah, we killed the test giver.
Well, I mean, I have the book somewhere in here. In the book bag. And there's books of the Immaculates. And then there's, let's see here. How to Speak Troll. I don't think I've read that book yet. The Perfect Murder, remember that one? We were different people back then. It's before we gave up on talking to people. just killed them.
See, my Source Hunter code says I shouldn't have to pretend to be an Immaculate.
That's right.
I'm gonna cut them down.
It's like that was the whole point, I thought.
Mm-hmm. That's why we joined.
This is why we fight. I guess we could talk to whatever they are.
I'm sure they're useless.
Well, last time they were, so I have no reason to believe that they won't be this time, but something's happening.
One thing's for sure, they're not going to talk to a butler.
Nope. They never have. It's like that's the biggest problem in this game is this butler racism. It's like, hey, butlers. No sense standing around here getting burnt.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see here. I got some stuff to identify at least, I guess. That's something we can do. Like I'm hearing birds chirping while these fireballs are flying at me. It's a lovely day.
It is.
You got your work cut out for you here. I can't identify when I'm getting burned. Got a bow. I'm not sure that it's that good, but send it over to check it out.
What exactly is it that you do here?
Yeah. Not a lot. And definitely nothing useful. And Jahan's taking it like a champ. He doesn't seem to mind at all. Even though his health bar is halfway down. Seems like that's all the items that we haven't identified yet, so into the bag they go.
Rawr, rawr. Tense and dugong onward.
Direct hit 7 times in a row. What a surprise.
She seems to think we should go to the mines.
Those the are. Mines?
Yeah.
What mines have we ever seen?
None that I know of. That might be where the goblins were on that one trail.
Yeah, you know, we never did fight those. I think you're right. However, that's the problem, though. We never figured out how to get to them.
Yeah.
Yeah, direct hit on Dune over and over and over again.
Yep. This is good. Hey, Jahan, what's up?
Yeah, he's still there. He's halfway dead, but I'm going to take us to Silver Glen.
Okay.
Because that's, I guess, as close as I can imagine to the to the camp.
Yeah, I was healing Jahan. It's like, oh, I'll heal you before we go. Up too late.
See ya. Let me also, I'm going to pass the Evelyn's backpack to Dune so you can take a look and see if there's anything you want in there.
Okay.
And I'm going to take a quick break.
All right.
Yeah, you have too much to carry. There's a lot in there.
Carry the world.